Hello, greetings and salutations. Welcome back to the bonfire. My name is Pirate Mummy. Check me out on the channel with the same name. And we're cleaning up some maternal trophies. The title suggests. Now I'm wondering, last time we finished all this stuff. Ah, we can still get this ending. Okay. Interesting. Uh-oh. Do I need to check that tablet? I think we're still a little bit more away than just the tablet and stuff. We did this before. Even have the key. Is this the moment of peace? Not quite. Seen it. I swear I am feeling like playing other things as well, but I am obsessed when it comes to the end of trophy. Particularly something which I only have a few things left. I got the Echoing Ruins survey done. At the tower, the only trophy I have left is to kill enemies with the engorged weapon. There's no going back there, is there? Why would I do that? Did you, like, get that good ending again? Let's see that again. Oh, what's that weapon better? A shield breaker. This is better. Be going for them bones. Okay. So I do want to work towards that trophy, but oh my goodness. Oh, how the hell did I have to get that? Let's see. She's on the carnival. Oh, need you. I don't know if I need you for a trophy, but not for this tower. Probably, yeah, no. Resin. Yeah, 50's more than 4. That's the gift. 50's more than 4. Kill them from a distance, zap out of there, get that bonus. Oh, damn. I guess not, just melee. Yeah, 25, I'll take it. Damn, we are in good shape. That's the best shape we've ever been in for the first run. What the hell? No. No, don't want it. It'll pollute my build. Thank you, though. What's this weapon got? A blade magnet. Fletching steel, old blade, fletching radius, holy shit. All of it. Oh no. That was our problem earlier. We were relying on Doom Builder too much. All right. How are we doing, by the way? 10% weapon damage? Worried about Alvarez. Phase one, anyway. Those other phases were a little brutal, but I would like to see what's past. Scourger weapons and all that nonsense. Weapon was a little weak. Fortunately for us, we've been very vigilant about those bonuses. One of those dire beam. Not These dive bombing SLBs, man, I'm telling you what. We have a way back to the surface. Fun. Wasteful. And fun. Got one more. This one feels different. What is the damn orb? There you go. Mm-hmm. It turns good on this. No key. Thing that left me with melee. No, but had a 10% speed and integrity and all that. My God. Okay, see this? this is tense, but it's like, you know, if we play it, you know, smart, we can make it out of it. This is fair. Oof. It just took me out. Took me out. Okay. I want to try again. Maybe. This time, tendril bug. Yeah.
never meleeed an orb before. Me.
Oh, I almost missed it again. Not this time. Oh wait, we can tip away. Not our best, but not terrible. Oh, why do they insist on giving us this shit? This will be important later. That's important now. Boy, what did we do to deserve this lovely discount? Very pleased. What? Hmm. integrity will come, but also defend a match. So yeah. This one was no. It's more expensive, but it's free, I guess. That's not my strategy. Just where it was. Find out. I like better salvage. But repair efficiency is also nice. We have a lot of integrity. Plus, all the integrity in the world doesn't matter as much lately. I'll have more weapon damage soon. Survive. I just took a Well, we might regret that. Honestly, truly, because I don't know. Ooh. Can't collect this. Because I have this. We're gonna trade out the Screw that. Man, I'll tell you what. You've been stationary right now, so 30% weapon damage right now. We'll pick those up in the meantime. That's what's gonna happen. The shop for him as well. This is John Blown. Either of these worth it? Not funny. Okay, run is finished. For the agreement, I will eat and then go hunt monsters. Very good. So, thank you guys for joining us for this little run of Fraternal. We're inching towards those final trophies, certainly the Platinum for Ascension. And then soon enough, the one for the main game, so we will catch you next time. Bye.